So as you can see, I was born without fingers on my left hand. And what that has caused is during my entire life, I've had to use my right hand for everything. And so a lifetime of double duty has led me to now having what would normally be career-ending conditions earlier in my career. So things like carpal tunnel and arthritis and tendonitis and all of that. So in order to preserve and give a chance to heal the things that are going on in my right hand, I need to be able to shift functions to my left, which traditionally touchpads are not responsive at all to the work I do here. And because I'm a professional on the go, I can't be taking a whole ergonomic setup with me. And so what we've done here with Adaptive Touch on the new laptop studio with its new precision haptic touchpad is really quite amazing. So I turn on the Adaptive Touch mode here, and all of a sudden, I now have full mouse control. And with that, I can also go in and change settings to things like the right-click zone, which for me, I like a slightly larger one. I can adjust the amount of pressure needed to actually register a click. So for other folks with dexterity and mobility disabilities who may have very light strength and not be able to exert a lot of pressure, we can actually dial this down really low to make it possible for them to still get an effective click without hurting themselves. And then we can also adjust the double click speed. So how much time someone has between clicks in order for it to register. So if someone needs more time to process or to move, we have the ability to slide that back and forth now. And so with that, I actually want to show this in action a little bit. So I'm going to go over here to our website, and I want to gather some of this for a document I'm working on. So I'm going to grab Live, Work, Play, and Learn. I'm going to use that larger right click region, and then I'm going to go over here into Word, and we're going to paste it. So now I can take that text and I can manipulate it in whatever way I need to, and I've been able to do all of this with my left hand, giving my right hand some much needed rest.